How will intelligent technologies rule or govern our lives in the future?
AI changes the game because humans are no longer the only decision makers.
This is the engine that completely runs what content you're served and when.
We don't really know how these algorithms make their decisions.
It picks up all of the patterns that are in the data, whether or not those are causal, whether they're just correlations, whether they're based on biases and stereotypes.
All AI is surveillance. We have a market-driven process where the commodity that's for sale is your data.
The cloud makes it seem like it's like ethereal. It's not. It's in a place. There is some sort of server farm somewhere that is doing all of this work.
Asking the question, can we control AI, is like asking the question, can we control ourselves as humans, right? We have a choice. The future of humanity is at stake here.